chương trình xin trân trọng kính mời bà Luisa Carovita Gonlienu tham gia thương mại Rumani tại Việt Nam.
Products, pharmaceutical and fertilizers,
China representaría que con los equipos más del 5%, como nuestras 13% food and food items, textiles, plastic and rubber, apparatus and medical hospital devices, meat and other animal products. The import from Vietnam in 2020, machine products and electrical equipment, 48%, plastic and rubber, 11%, textiles, 10%, common metals and articles thereof, 5.7%, glass and ceramic articles, other goods and furniture, food products and drinks, fruit and vegetables, footwear, medical parts, and transport. In the last decade, a significant increase in more than 100% of the volume of bilateral trade between Romania and Vietnam was registered. In our trade relationship, 2019 was the second year with the highest growth of the bilateral trade, 267 million, from which around 60 million is US and Romanian exports, with the Vietnamese market. First one was 2016, when bilateral trade amounted more than 300 million, and Romania recorded a trade surplus with Vietnam around 90 million USD. Taking into consideration the aforementioned figures, the trade between Romania and Vietnam is still modest compared to its full potential. I'm convinced that our countries can overcome the current difficulties, and in the light of the implementation of the FTA, the bilateral trade will face new increase of value in the near future. In 2019, the total value of the foreign investment in Romania amounted to 80% billion, up 5% compared to 2018. By economic activity, FDI stock was channeled primarily to manufacturing, 29% of total FDI, out of which the largest recipients were 22% transport equipment, 20% oil processing, chemical, urban and plastic products, 30% metallurgy. I'd like to underline some important aspects that bring the Romanian-Vietnam bilateral relation to a new level up. First is the political will of both the government of Romania and the one of Vietnam. This translates in the official visit by former Romanian Prime Minister Dacian Cioloș in 2016 and Prime Minister Mehmet Soan in 2019. The minister visits Spain in 2018 and 2019 as well as the 16th Intergovernmental Joint Commission of the Economic Cooperation Romania-Vietnam in Bucharest, October 2019, co-chaired for the first time at the trade minister's level. All these visits brought value to the bilateral economic relation. Several memorandums of understanding and cooperation programs in small and medium enterprises, investment, agriculture, labor, science, technology, education, training were signed between the two countries during 2018-2019, and business forums were organized in Bucharest. During the Romanian presidency of the Council, on the end of June 2019, in Hanoi was signed with Vietnam, free trade agreement, FTA, and investment protection agreement, FTP, and 1 year later, in June 2020, Romania ratified the APA, being the second new member state which ratified the agreement. Within Romania, Romania is the second largest European country. Population of the country is amounting to 19.2 million in 2019. The strategic location at the crossroad of Eastern and Western Europe makes Romania a gateway to the European Union with a population of over 500 million persons. Romania is holding 55th in the World Bank report is a community business in 2019. The working lowest net purchase price, the working lowest electricity price, and the second competitive labor force in the European Union are facts that demonstrate that Romanian market is a competitive one. In terms of communication skills, 90% of our students speak English, 26% speak French, 4%, 70% speak Spanish, 8% speak German, and 5% speak Italian. The main areas of common interest for Romania and Vietnam in the trade and investment field are agriculture, agriculture, wine, spirits and beverages, energy infrastructure, tourism, and sea. Romania offered to the Vietnamese importers and distributors interest by agriculture product grains, like maize, bread, being in 2019 the larger producer and exporter of the new member states. In the same time, Vietnamese tropical foods were exported to the Romanian market and also more offensive. Romania had the largest number of vineyards in the European Union, representing 36% of their total at European level. According to Eurostat figures from 2017, Romania's wine is on the fifth place after Spain, France, Italy, Portugal, registering 6% of the total area cultivated with vines in Europe. Romanian wines include several traditional and international varieties. Romania is one of the most important wine producers in the European Union. Every year, our wine produces an average over 25,000 tons of wine and a lot of wine is exported. Other important niches for cooperation in the trade area are pharmaceuticals, fertilizers, meat and meat products, machinery, agrarians, and electronics. Gracias.